It was a pleasant reunion of great friends as the Alafin of Oyo, Obalamidi Adeyemi, arrived at the house of Igbinedion, where the Esamar of Benin, Sir Chief Dr. Gabriel Osawaru Igbinedion, and the matriarch of the house, Lady Cherry, were on hand to accord him a royal welcome. The two friends exchanged pleasantries amidst cheers. Addressing the Esama, Oba Adeyemi expressed joy that the Esama is celebrating his 85th birthday in good health and prayed God to grant him many more years on earth. The Alafin mandated one of his chiefs to pray for the house of Igbinedion. In an interview, the royal father described the Esama as a bosom friend whose track record of achievement is worthy of commendation.
I'm here to celebrate with the CV, Sir Igbinedion. It's a 85th birthday anniversary. The quintessential person I've met, I've known him for years. And he's a man waiting for perfection. He's a perfectionist, anything he does. My wish is for him to have long life and good health. He has been wealth. He has made all the fame in life. Whatever he touches become gold. And I want him to live long in good health.
Earlier on arrival at the Benin airport, Alafin of Oyo demonstrated excitement through regal dance steps to the admiration of all. The Alafin of Oyo is in Benin City to attend the 85th birthday celebration of the Esamar of Benin. Pius Nsogo reporting.